बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेक्चर 3 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 9 केमिकल इक्विलिब्रियम। इन दिस लेक्चर यू विल लर्न अबाउट इक्विलिब्रियम कांस्टेंट एंड इट्स यूनिट्स। आई एम गोना टेल यू अबाउट इक्विलिब्रियम कांस्टेंट एंड इट्स यूनिट्स। हियर वी हैव एन एग्जांपल। Determine the units of equilibrium constant for the following reaction. Number 1, hydrogen react with iodine to produce hydrogen iodide. See the solution, students. In the first step, we will write the equilibrium constant expression Kc. Kc is equal to the concentration of hydrogen iodide raised to the power 2. Here, 2 means 2 moles of hydrogen iodide, and in the denominator we will write the concentration of hydrogen and iodine. In the second step we will write the concentration of each species in moles per decimeter cube within the square bracket. And in the third step we will simplify the expression. In numerator we have written 2 on square bracket, which means mole per decimeter cube is of 2 times in numerator, and also it is 2 times in denominator, so both will be cancelled and Kc will have no unit because the total number of moles of reactants is equal to the total number of moles of product in the balanced chemical equation. In the second reaction, N2O4 react to produce NO2. See the solution. In the first step, we will write the equilibrium constant expression Kc, which is the ratio of concentration of products to the concentration of reactants. In the second step, we will write the concentration in moles per decimeter cube within the square brackets. In the third step, we will simplify the expression as mole per decimeter cube is 2 times in numerator and 1 time in denominator. Both will be cancelled and only 1 mole per decimeter cube will be left in numerator. So the unit of equilibrium constant Kc will be moles per decimeter cube for this reaction. This is your home task, students. Question number 1, do self-assessment exercise 9.3. Question number 2, do question 3, 4 and 6 from exercise of your book.